The preliminary round is over and the Heineken Green Synergy competition kicks into second gear with the upcoming semi-finals scheduled for Sunday. Thus far, the event has attracted hundreds of Heineken consumers and DJ supporters, with a number of positive reviews buzzing all over social media. The Green Synergy competition promotes and creates an avenue for young talented disc jockeys around the island to show their skills, promote themselves as disc selectors, book gigs with the hopes of winning the ultimate prize.
Today we have a workshop, so we're actually going to be putting some more emphasis on what is required, what it takes to become a better DJ, and a lot more in terms of the judges will be there to touch the weak points of the various DJs. So we're expecting this Sunday to be a very, very good event.
The semi-final round promises to be even bigger and better. An early start is being encouraged to create a beautiful sunset atmosphere for the event.
We want to give the Green Synergy back what it had in terms of a daytime event. So it could be late evening, late afternoon, but we want to, last event it was great to see DJs performing and the backdrop, the sea was at the back. That's what we had before when the Green Synergy started. But our patrons started to come a little later. And most times you find yourself waiting for them. But last week we try our best to start. And so I would encourage patrons to come in early, come in late afternoon. So at least the DJs will be deep in. And there's a possibility that your favorite DJ might go first. So you want to ensure that you are there for every DJ, especially your favorite one.
Entering the semi-final round is DJ Play, Ecstatic Entertainment, C4, DJ Sniper, DJ Little Ute, DJ Moko, DJ Smokey, DJ Swally, DJ Y, DJ Shaba, DJ Lias, DJ Hyper, DJ Mikey, and DJ Wayne. The Heineken Green Synergy competition will be held on the old airport strip in Viewfort, better known as the Kakabef. Showtime begins at 5 p.m. For the DBS News World, I am Jenna Gaston.